Hello, this is a quick video to show how to use line art modifier in Blender. This is default scene in Blender. I will use this default scene and default cube for creating a line art. To add the line art, we can go to Add and go to Grid Pencil. We can choose Scene Line Art for whole scene, or we can choose Collection Line Art for a collection, or we can choose Object Line Art for an object. I will choose collection line art. So I create a new collection and I rename it to collection line art. And I put the default cube to collection line art. So make sure that we select the line art grid pencil and go to modifier properties. We can have line art modifier and go to collection. We choose collection line art. Now we can adjust the line thickness. And we can change the opacity, and we can change number of lines by using grid the hole. I will keep this value, and then if you want to change the color of line, we can go to material properties and base color. We can change it to another color. I will keep it in black. If we want to change the cube color, firstly, we can go to material preview and we can select the cube. And if we don't have material, we can add a new material. And in the base color, we can pick a color. I will pick pink color. So this is the basic step for creating line art. But if we change the angle, we can see that some lines are missing because the line art is according to the camera. So if we want to fill the line with different angle, firstly we select the camera and go to view and cameras, set active objects as camera. I close up to view it and we can open the side panel and switch to view tab and we can lock camera to view. I close the panel. So the line is filled with different angle. I will use this angle. Next, I want to add more objects to make a line art. I move the cube upwards first. And then I add the monkey Susan. Go to add, merge, and monkey Susan. And I open the monkey Susan panel and I move upwards and rotate. And I rotate in 90 degrees in Z. Move upwards a bit. So we can see that it is working for the compressed object. Now I select Monkey Susan and go to modifier properties. And we can add subdivision surface modifier. And I adjust it to 2 in levels robots. If you want to adjust number of lines, we can add another modifier. Go to normals. I will use smooth by angle and check the box, ignore sharpness, and we can adjust the value in angle to control the number of lines. So we can switch to render preview to preview the effects. Finally, I add the plane under the cube. So this is how we can use line art modifier to create line arts in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.